precious creature you ever created, that's mankind. So Lord God, we see all the way down to the apex, and we can actually look at it this aspect as well. Therefore, he said, Dr. Short, I'm going to send you something. That's what I'm going to do. I was like, what is that? He said, you know, in Atlanta area, there is an area where they actually had to bite on this man's building to keep from, you know, to exactly transfer the pain. They were sawed off of them. What is it called? Gummy bear? Gummy bear? Whatever works for you, pray. I personally don't like to take crown loss unless I have to. I like to endo food, crown, and all that kind of stuff. Anybody who works or can't taste, right? Before you actually start pulling on it, you want to use some type of hearing, sodium hypochlorite, or soap in your mouth, or something to try to loosen it up. If that's the key, you can loosen it up. Something 85. I give about, I tell them 75-85%, because realistically it can be more than that. I can feel it wrong. So you get these patients back for a 6 month or 1 year week versus, you know, getting all your skin the same. What you want to end out of being concerned that this thing could have been an extra-radicular infection, some type of cyst, true cyst, or something else, and I would have sent that patient personally, I would have seen it symptomatic. They will get symptomatic. So then we actually sealed it up with this pneumonia recall, showing ice healing in this area, very clear. And this calcium comes out. I didn't get to get the patient to follow up with the crowns all over here. So, oh, that's it. It's called a background protein. Very, very safe. You know what? I can't take it. Then you kind of already know, okay, we already know what's going on. They're not trying to get out of pain. They want some drugs. So I use them early on. This material, you only can get it through dense mitosin. It is very expensive. So anyway, I don't get paid a dime by it. MCA, that's what we use. That's what I was talking about. Crack team. We don't really have anything as of yet. When I say crack team, we have some high-end researchers that are on this team. They say within the next 10 or 15 years, what in the world is going on here? And this is a corporate guy, CEO guy. You don't have a lot of time. You can't do an infrastructure. He had two sinus tracts. You see where it's tracing? You can notice that it's kind of tracing